You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominate, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that...
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time. Nominate, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way! I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Nominate! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Nominate? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, Goofy and I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Nominate uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
It can't be.
Riku!
No. Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Nominate.
Imbeciles. You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies? You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
Take this! Ah!
freeze!
No good!
Yeah! Fire! Ah! This is it! Heal!
Your heart shall beat you!
This is it!
So you are a hero.